off. Kaya.
We do it with muscle. Down, two, a little bit wider. Can you do it? Three. Now the right leg goes back. Right back. Again. Three, two. That burns. Again. Yes. Deeper. Woo. Three, two. The right leg steps forward. Big step. Big step. Front corner. Back corner. We call these clockwork lunges. Forward. Corner. Corner. So it's in and up. Squat. Hands down. Be careful if you're not bowing when you do that. Keep your chest up as if you're trying to get sun across your collarbones. Can we do it again? Bring your squat in narrow. Down and up. Narrow squat, pushing weight back in your heels. In fact, if you feel like you're about to tip over backwards, ding, 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 you're doing it right. Push it back. Feeling it burning? Yes? Okay, cool. Stay down low. Three. Three. Knows if this is bothering your wrist, but ideally I think if you just transfer weight back to your knee a little bit, you'll feel less on your wrist, right? All right, guys, come down to your elbows, okay? In and press up. So I want you to keep your head down. Take a look at me real quick to figure out what I'm doing. I want you to flex your foot. I'm pulling the knee in toward the chest, then up toward the sky, and each time I do that, I'm flexing the hamstrings. We're gonna do another set, okay? So keep your head in alignment and squeeze.